first give a shout out to Councilmember Shropshire, who's the brainchild this was, and tonight is just gonna be epic.
Come to the west side, the west side ride, makes no surprise. She got boots in the sky, stocking up the time, that's when it comes to the gas. Girl, you are my lover, yeah, I'm here now with you, there is no other, so dangerous.
Screams out, now that I said it, you ought to spread it. Dana Dane told you this, and don't you forget it.
The rhymes I wrote were the ultimate, but nevertheless, I'd like to explain. Just be the deaf beat is this camp's name. Now do me a favor for me and my team. When I say scream, would you please scream? Scream! I was up and I was on my way. Now we got to the matter of why I came there. I said, Doc, I keep having these crazy nightmares. Nightmares of the night.
Once upon a time, Brooklyn was the scene. In the project that they called Fort Green, they lived the young man, send the fellas his name. To make it interesting, it's me, Dana Dane.
Had a great time. The crowd gave me as much as I gave them. It was an incredible show, and thank you again to the city of East Point for having me, and it's a blessing. Thank you.
And I feel great. I feel like, you know, appreciated. We were pioneers of the business, and they just hear the blueprints of like independent company, independent music, independent people. That's what we stood for in Atlanta. So they were really nice to me.
Because the day is so special, and we happen to have Big Gip, a native of East Point.
Big Gip.
Grew up on Forest Trail, went to Dotson Drive Elementary and Paul D. West Middle School. We got Cujo in the house. There you go. And Timo. Hey man, I've been excited for this. I told y'all for over a month, so I had to do some notes. But we so excited. Guess what today is in East Point? Goodie Mob Day! So we got this proclamation. I'm not gonna read it all because y'all already hyped. But just know that it says, whereas the city of East Point is honored to have a group as impactful and successful as Goodie Mob, acknowledge its East Point roots in lyrics, interviews, and shows. Therefore, be it resolved that I, Deana Holiday Ingraham, and Mayor of the City of East Point, along with the East Point City Council, do hereby proclaim July 24, 2019, Goodie Mob Day! Guess what else we got? They get the key to the city, y'all! And these are the first keys that we ever gave away to the city.
Say dirty, dirty. Say dirty, dirty. And what you really know about the dirty sound? Cool.
always good, man, to come back home, man. We got much love for East Point. Man, they always show us love every time we come out, man. They supported us, man, from day one since 1995, man. And we're so honored, man, to have the key to East Point right now, man. Much love to the mayor and the commissioner. Appreciate the love. And the council. Sure.
Yes. Thank y'all so much for having us. This was beautiful. I had a great time. I've never seen this many people in this park at East Point. So, hey, man, for our music to do this and for it to make people feel good like this, man, I'm so honored. I love y'all, man. East Point.
Yo, what's up, y'all? It's such an honor to be a part of such a monumental opportunity right now. Goodie Mob came out and blessed East Point. East Point blessed Goodie Mob for giving us this opportunity, and we just very appreciative right now to be a part of history. You know what I'm saying? So thank the Lord that we were able to be here healthy, happy, safe, protected, inspired, motivated, and strong as ever. You know what I'm talking about? We got a new single right now, y'all. It's called No Rain, No Rainbow. Y'all check it out. It's on iTunes. It's on all platforms and social media right now.
I'm happy to be here. Long live East Point. Long live Goodie Mob. Long live the Dungeon family. And long live you. And also, me and Big Boy coming out with a new project, Big Sleepover.
Big Sleepover.
Better know it. Big Sleepover, baby.
And teamwork does make the dream work. And we will continue to work together to make East Point the great East Point that it is.
But nevertheless, I'd like to exclaim, just be the deaf beat is this damn name. Now do me a favor, for me and my team, when I say scream, would you please scream? Scream!